guys and girls from all ages, this is Chris of the Next Generation. I'm here bringing you some more Pac-Man World 3. We're gonna jump right into the next stage. We destroyed another siphon. We died a couple times, but we're good. I apparently forgot to save game progress. But we're okay. Doesn't take that long. Moving onwards.
Okay.
Oh my.
Orson, are you finally trying to finish me off? You've ported me into the middle of an inferno!
Sorry, Pac-Man, but it seems as if Erwin has changed tactics. He set fire to the Gogeta Towers. No doubt to create a diversion. He has a sick mind, Pac-Man.
This is a nightmare. I can't fight this.
Hey! Hi, fella! Anything I can do?
You're gonna have to find the emergency sprinkler controls. Get some water in there, please. And quickly! That tower could come down at any moment.
Okay, so we're in. Get out! Why are you all shooting lasers at me? Why? Why? Is that everybody? Can we be done now? Alright, I have two wheels. I'll take that health wedge. Goodness gracious.
That's another health wedge!
Oh, it's a full health wedge. Let's see if I can't get something better. There's a chrome ball right there. Alright, I'll save that full health wedge for if I end up needing it. I'll take the strawberry. Maybe I'll leave the chrome ball there. Turn that and turn this.
Nice going, boss. You should be able to get through now.
Alright, let me grab that pack dot and this chrome ball and get moving. That works too. Button! Use the electric shock power pellet on the power generator. Okay. Why is there a ship bringing in more bad guys?
Erwin's ship. Erwin's robot ship, probably.
No! Stop it!
Get up!
Beyond the roaring of flames and the ominous creaking of ravaged foundations, I don't believe I do.
I hear something. Ticking noise. From above you. As if there were some huge, immense, gigantic... Oh!
Bah?
A huge, gigantic, immense... Bonus! If we get the fire done quickly, that'd be a bonus!
Carson, you're weird.
What I think he means to say is there's a bomb. But he just doesn't want to say that for some reason. What? What is this nonsense?
Back.
No, hello. There's stuff over here. How get over there? Right here.
That's not what we need. We need an electric thing.
Yeah, that electric thing's gonna come back, right? Because, I kind of need it. What? Okay, well, it comes back when you press the button. But what exactly rolled me off?
Now it doesn't.
Well, now it does. Okay, maybe it is just timed and I just have to sit here and wait for 10 minutes. There we go, we made it. Alright, I think we're good. I hear sentry lasers. I remember this part.
You do?
Uh-huh. This gets somewhat intense. Alright, the room is filling with acid. What? That's way fast. Way faster than I thought. Okay. So I'm basically just gonna have to skip that sentry laser instead of trying to destroy it.
Way fast.
Oh. What? I wasn't climbing for some reason. Alright, attempt number 3. Alright, well, the pit is now filled with acid.
Let's not go back down there.
Take that health wedge because I need it. Now I'm not quite as close to dying as I was before.
I'll go that. Although that was pretty darn close.
Alright, let me grab this just for good measure. What? That should have blown you up. Alright, so I got hit like 3 times from that, 2 or 3. But they're gonna go back down, right? Yes, they are. Oh, I fell. What do I... Oh, okay, so that's the way back up. Let me actually watch where it's going first. Okay, it's going way over there. First one comes up right here. And that one's going to the end. Okay.
Those survive for a longer time, though.
I'll take that health, thank you. Whoa, hello. Why? No, bug bombs.
Bug bombs. What are those robots called bug bombs?
Because they look like bugs and they explode. Whoa.
What are those fire raving up?
Okay. I'm out of that situation.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. I need the wheel, which is right there. There's the cherries, okay.
So that's watering.
Can't go that way.
We have to go sideways.
Thank you for the life. Button. Brings out that. Excuse you. Cough. Oh, no. No, 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 no. What? Oh, I thought it was timed and I was about to be really mad. Can I get some health wedges, please? Okay, well, here's a trophy.
Do you remember this part?
Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh jeez. Okay, that will take us back down, but we don't want to go down.
20 milk squares!
We don't want to go down yet.
Knock squares?
Bombug.
Bombugs are going to explode you into a bomb.
Alright, bombugs blew up. They're taken care
of. Watch out for bombugs.
First thing that opens that door for the Galaxian. Cool. Alright, and I also have the wheel. Whoa, for the last... For the sprinkler, which is over here.
And then it'll take out the fire.
There it is. And that should take out the fire at the exit.
Nice one, Pac-Man. Say, while you've been fighting these fires, you haven't seen any... No empty boxes, Marty.
Alright, where was that door? There's that door. Alright, maze time!
He has to watch out for Maze Bugs. Deal to Pac-Man to Pac-Dot. He has to eat it.
Portal thing that was there. I think Blinky and Pinky are stuck in infinite loops.
Yes, they are. No, they aren't.
No, get out of here. Well, Blinky just got himself stuck right back again. Alright! Not too shabby. I didn't do too bad that time. Okay.
You actually didn't lose any lives.
I didn't. Alright, I see bomb bugs. Hey, Chrome Ball!
Laser flyers!
Get out of here, evil dude guys. I think the lasers actually did damage to me, which makes me sad because I was in Chrome Ball.
You have a saving point.
I do have a save point. Goodness, thank you.
This is the last section?
I have no idea. I don't remember too much of the stage. I remember that big fire section and
the green place.
And the acid track. Okay, so we have Pinky.
But do we have Clyde?
Oh yeah, Pinky. Alright, what are we doing here, Pinky? I got hit again. Really? Fill this gap. That turns the button on. So I press the button, and that lowers the acid and opens that door.
There you are. You're an elusive little sphere. I've nothing much to say, Pac-Man, except... You're doomed. You're out. You're lunch. You're toast. Because I'm saving the meat of the mocking for when you're begging me for mercy.
I'm sorry. Pac-Man can't talk to the moronic would-be evil mastermind right now. Please leave a message after the beep. Beep.
Ooh, nice and slip. Okay. Ooh, trophy. 4-5. We're getting close. Button press does what? Opens door. To more fire.
And we can use Clyde for that.
And Clyde.